Dragonfly. I'm quick just before I turn 20. So I studied for the best part of 15 years. If I may say so myself, I came, saw, and conquered. Musician named Dragonfly. The direct consequence of my education might be immortal and my aspirations in that regard. I do not plan to conquer rock and roll, but to buttress it with my involvement in it. Thank you very much. Hi, it's Dragonfly here. I'm about to do a song titled Real Genesis. Here you go. Thank you. through the holy book. Life began in Eden. Somebody from a different realm, and the beginning of nature, I'm of the considered opinion that that version is fiction, and that there's a real version, which was going to shed light on in this song. To earth. one God. Two different creatures, and the result were mermaids. They are miniature inside, encapsulated in a humanoid body. I alluded to oneself, I've been the originator of the natural, and I get the supernatural. That was in once past, when I actively played my divine duties in my position as God of heaven. The rest is left to your imaginations. This one gave rise to 7 billion people. Guess who this one is? Queen Elizabeth II of England, the mermaid and the queen are immortals who have lived for thousands of years. One now is two. This is the real Genesis, quote me. This is the real Genesis, quote me. This is the real Genesis, quote me. Thank you very much. Dragonfly to your service. Hello there, it's Dragonfly here. And I'm going to do a song titled A Song for the Dead and Blessed. Here it goes. Thank you. this world. Some folks are saying that firstly, there's no God and the afterlife. I believe I've been partially shown at this time. Thank you. it once. Once done, twice shy. You're not all my flies.
Thank you very much.